So yeah, this is what happens when you mow with a lawnmower with a blown head gasket. My neighbors love me right now. They complained they wanted me to get this field mowed because it looked like an eyesore. So I improvised. I found the one lawnmower I got that has a bad engine in it, smokes like a chimney. So I am just ripping this thing through the grass. And, well, I'm getting a little lightheaded. But this motor knocks like a freaking freight train. It smokes like a freaking, well, tell me what it smokes like. The funny part is, if I go over here, where all the smoke is lingering to, oh, that's harsh. Oh yeah, that's safe. If you go over here where all the smoke's lingering to, there's the golf course. There's all the neighbors that complained about the yard being too tall. So I don't think they're going to be complaining next time.